United Nations Global Occult Coalition Physics Division has arrived at the facility for Gate A by request of the administrative department. All personnel are expected to fully cooperate with the authorities until the site has been successfully secured.